Here we are. Normal.
Welcome to Goldberg, Ligner, and Shyster, sir.
Shyster and Shyster.
Mr. Bellick, welcome. I'll just see if Mr. Goldberg is available. Mr. Goldberg, Mr. Bellick has arrived for his interview.
Okay, great. Tell him to come through to my office.
Would you please follow me, Mr. Bellick?
Sure.
This place is suspiciously quiet.
Mr. Goldberg is such a saint. He teaches kids to swim, you know. He's just so warm and giving. All he cares about is making the world a better place. And boy, are you in trouble if you get in his way.
You think he'll like me?
She has nothing
to say. He's just
in
here. Don't be nervous. He doesn't bite.
Hello, Nico. What's that short for, Nikolai?
Nick.
I'm looking for a man who can get jobs done right. Nikolai, I like your resume. You seem to be the sort of man who would go the extra distance. I just need to take another look. Get myself reacquainted with your experience.
Oh, I'm ready.
Sure, stand up if you want to. Whatever makes you comfortable.
Where are the files for your case against McCreary?
Shit, they're on my desk. I never hurt anyone.
I wouldn't be here if you'd never hurt anyone.
Oh, they're just right here. For just such an occasion.
I was never here, you understand?
She knows too much.
Whatever, friend.
She knows too much, that young lady. You gotta stop. They all knew too much. Who's, it's so quiet in here. Where's the music? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were going to
go. That's a wound. You want me to finish you off?
Avoid extreme discretion before using your weapon. You don't need any more lawsuits.
Sorry?
You want this to be done? Put it down, or I will finish you off.
Officer proceeding on foot.
You are about to experience pain on a whole level. Head over and stop your vehicle.
Well, they got the fucking tire.
Get out of the way.
Sounds like they did. Oh, they did. Fucking get in the Mad City van. Let's go. This isn't even a van.
Come on, you piece of crap.
Stop. Opportunity for the go-getter. Take your future by the throat. Throttle it.
This car doesn't turn. I didn't even want to be. They're just all over the city. They banned guns, but I guess they let them go on grenades.
You ain't going in my time, Chloe.
got that one. Want to make a quick exit there?
What is this shit?
Easy. Back to the cop shop. Look at this upstanding citizen.
Here are the files. Great! Peace at last! I feel cleansed! You silenced Goldberg too, right? I don't need to worry about him?
He's done.
Whoa, music to my ears! A weight has been lifted. Here's your payment.
Bum 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 ba-da. $1,000 for offing some lawyer.
Easy!
I could do this right here, or I could go back and change in the old tracksuit, which I'm definitely going to do.
That's so his manhood who? You're scratching. The very
I want to go.
Here we go.
He's out there in the morning watching. I go to the
store, he's gotta get back to my tracksuit activities. Let's just save it after that, by the way. Why the heck not? Oh, wait, first we'll change. This may take a while. Especially, oh my god, it's got a loading screen for everyone. Here's the other suit. Oh, this one. Oh, I'm getting back to the basics there. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. This actually kind of works, hold on. No, I just accidentally just left entirely, okay. Well, luckily if I go back, then it's perfect. This actually kind of works. It's that nice mixture of both. I feel like that's kind of where we're at with Nico. I can't. I need the suits. I mean, I need the pants for now. Eventually, it'll be ready for us. We'll be ready for it. Is it the pants? Those are the pants, I think. Those are indeed the pants. It's just the shoes that make them look so weird. Alright, back to our Sunday best. Oh my god, so many.
Nico, tell me it weren't you that shot up the strip club.
Yeah, like 3 weeks
ago. You asked me to help out Dwayne. That's what I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business interests. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
Yeah, well. Not my problem.
He's lying. He fell over. I never touched the guy.
Yellow.
There's you. Inshallah, it stops. Motherfucker.
Hey!
Where you wanna go, Heaven?
All right, so which of the 39 Irish people?
I will give you a personalized automated reading. Find out if you are going to die.
This is the one of the one with the alcohol problem? Okay, they all got the alcohol problem. This one's also got the smack problem. $52. Holy shit, I better be reimbursed for all this shit. Where the hell even are we? Shitsville, USA, I guess. Smackdown. See, this is what I'm talking about. I gotta go.
Your brother. I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey!
I'm beyond being taken care of now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
There's a picture right there.
You needed a hand. Looks like you'll need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Oh.
Hey! Ah! Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey! Hey! Sit down. That's pretty good gear. Pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring. Which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Huh. Maybe that's what your brother was talking about. When they said you needed help taking care of all the business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried. I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly! And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family!
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to the police computer?
Sure.
Find the fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
You know, I already regret not bringing the other pants. I don't know. It's the shoes that's got me messed up. Like, what shoes do I do? But I feel like we're in a slight businessman/tracksuit situation here.